Now Beaver Believer was swimming one day. His family was talking, but he'd nothing to say. And all of a sudden, he hit on a plan. Decided he'd build an incredible dam. He'd read in the Bible about a great flood. He gathered some sticks and some twigs and some mud. If it happens again, then we'll all be prepared. Family and friends and my wife will be spared. All other beavers laughed and swam. Beaver the Believer just built his dam. The other beavers considered it mad. His kids were embarrassed that he was their dad. They said he should help them to work out their sums. Biting down trees wasn't good for his gums. 30 strong beavers came down to the town. Together joined forces to pull the dam down. Beaver just sat by the river and cried. I went to the sea where they say that he died of shame. Then down came the rain like never before. The overcome beavers were washed to the shore. If only they'd never pulled Beaver's dam down, his family and friends would still be swimming around. So the mayor told the king and the king told the land. Throw out the young beavers and each build a dam. Built like Believer without a delay. And that's what they do and are up to this day.